Within the healthcare system, we have seen even developed countries brought to their knees through this COVID epidemic. We recognize as healthcare providers that there is an urgency required to develop low-cost, accessible devices to support the masses.
The countries that have been hit hardest by COVID-19 have reported a drastic shortage of ventilators and the inability to provide ventilation for all the patients who require it. The bag valve mask ventilator was created with this worst case scenario in mind.
Bag valve mask represents one of the first medical designs by Cosmic Medical and represents probably one of the first iterations of this design in Canada.
It is a cheap, easily producible machine that can provide basic ventilation for patients who have no other options. Bag valve masks are already used in emergency scenarios to provide air to patients for short periods.
Bag valve mask is near and dear to my heart as it represents the inspiration for carrying forward Cosmic Medical's mission to produce low-cost ventilator support for Canada and globally.
This design is based on Rice University's Apollo BVM device. It has several advantages over other bag valve mask squeezing devices. By using two servos, even if one servo fails, the device can still operate. Furthermore, the device does not restrict access to the bag valve mask itself. Even in the event of total power loss, should the device completely shut down, the healthcare professional can still remove the bag valve mask and manually ventilate the patient. The intubated patient is connected to the bag valve mask, which is located in the device. The device is powered on and the two servos rotate to slide the linear rails together, compressing the bag valve mask. The respiratory rate and tidal volumes can be adjusted using the knob and are displayed on the LCD screen. The large red emergency stop button can be pushed at any time to completely shut down the device. Everything needed to produce the device is available right here in Vancouver. We had to make some adaptations to Rice University's design in order to make that possible. The compactness of the device is unparalleled compared to similar ventilators. It requires no source of compressed air and therefore can be deployed to remote locations where other larger ventilators could not.